round four. Round five.
That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. I don't like losing. I really don't. I really don't like losing. But at the same time, it's like, that's what, it's tough dealing with like an actually good Orochi, and especially when you want to have like a good fight, you don't just want to hit light a whole bunch. I'm like, it's tough dealing with an Orochi because it was like, if you noticed, when he noticed I was actually like good and started countering some of his like bigger moves and shit like that, he started just relying on lights. Everything became a feint to a light. Everything became a light. He stopped using heavies altogether. I'm like, so he's going to the dark side. So I start fucking trying to counter his lights and stuff, but blocking more and getting him, trying to bait him to do his dodge move more. I got the parries because I wasn't baiting. Sometimes I wouldn't bait for it, but he'd give it to me anyways. Like I would just move and he'd fucking do it, and I'd be like, okay. And I'd be like, okay, guess I'm gonna get this feint.
Round one.
Fight, hurry!
Plus, if I see you like donning Orochis, like I love fighting other Orochis. Lights, man.
Round 4.
It's annoying that they can't counter that with a backdash R1. That would have been game. Not bad. Yeah. It's a shame that undodgeable really means undodgeable. But I guess that's the way that cookie crumbles. Good stuff. Good stuff. I saw good things. Hopefully you saw some things people typically don't do with Orochi. And you kind of learned something. Not really playing to win right now. I haven't played For Honor in months, and I'm trying to just get back into it. Thank you. God, my hands are getting cold. It's been a while since I just sat still and played video games. For some reason, I'm jittery. I don't know why. You're gonna run from me. You're gonna run from me. You'll find that does not work.
Round two.
Nice. Oh, okay. Not bad. I made it difficult for him on purpose because he chose another character.